以下节目是由东湾寿星楼特约播映。
各位观众，欢迎收看上届中环，我是 Mina 李色平。咁好多时咧，屋企有长者年纪大咗，行动不便，咁但屋企人咧又要翻工，咁点算呢？咁喺呢一节嘅上届中环，我哋将会邀请到东湾寿星楼嘅创办人 Michael Kong 嚟到节目当中。系 Michael 你好
，Mina 你好，各位听观众大家好。
系 Michael 啦，咁咧就首先我要恭喜你們，因為今年是你們東灣壽星樓創辦十週年，亦都是你們華埠壽星樓創辦一週年。就講起即係要即係起一個 business 咧，真係唔容易咯。麻煩你嚟介紹一下咧。
係嘅，啱啱我哋過咗呢個週依一個禮拜咧，就係7月10日，咁咧我哋就慶祝咗我哋嘅東灣壽星樓十週年同埋華埠壽星樓嘅一週年啦。咁亦都好榮幸請咗你哋傳媒過嚟參加，咁你哋都見到我哋嗰個場面，好多嘉賓，同埋好多我哋嘅家屬亦都參與。咁咧，我哋係從零開始嘅，咁即係話從點樣裝修啊，嗰啲設施啊，都一路咁樣做開嚟，咁同埋我哋嘅客人亦都係從零開始，咁亦都係好多謝你哋傳媒嘅支持，同埋你哋即係我哋自己嘅團隊亦都係好努力，係啦。
嗯，咁咧就即係講起啦，東灣壽星樓同埋華埠壽星樓啦，有啲觀眾可能唔係太清楚係做咩嘅咧？
係啦，我哋東灣壽星樓同埋華埠壽星樓咧，就係照顧長者，咁咧就基本上好多都係年紀大咗啊，喺屋企即係比較難照顧啊，咁樣就會過嚟我哋嗰邊，就好多係身體有需要照顧或者係好獨立嘅都有，我哋都係長者啦，咁尤其係亞裔、華裔嘅長者為主啦。
嗯，咁就即係佢哋咧，淨係日頭過嚟，因為你哋係直頭住喺度啊。
佢哋就係住喺我哋嗰度嘅，就我哋係分開兩個唔同嘅，一個咧就係兩個人共用一個房間，有啲咧就係自己住一個房間，獨立房間。咁咧就係喺我哋嗰度24小時嘅照顧。咁咧就起居飲食方面嘅，係啦。
嗯，咁你哋依家咧就即係發展得好大啦。咁就即係講起啦，就你哋依家大概有幾多員工喺度咧？
員工咧，我哋係兩邊加埋都有20多人啦。咁20幾個員工，咁咧就講翻員工咧，亦都係我哋一手一腳培訓出嚟嘅。即係我同埋我太太啦，鄺太，咁呢方面咧就好多都係佢嘅經驗更加好啦，咁好多時培訓方面咧由佢去即係培訓同埋呢個一直去即係
即係一路帶住佢哋教佢哋點做，即係完全一個賢內助。
佢主要係佢就係本身就係加州註冊護士，咁咧就喺呢方面咧就有
即係好識得照顧人，
更加多啦，係啦。
咁咧就講起啦，就我哋灣區咧就老人中心或者老人院咧，亦都好多。咁你哋嘅特色喺邊度咧？
係啦，咁我哋特色咧就主要就係好似我哋好多時。大家都聽到啦，即係話係講中文，食中餐，同埋即係好似我哋睇中文電視、中文報紙，咁咧就係即係好多都係當然我哋中文之中咧，亦都係有講普通話，亦都有講廣東話嘅，咁亦都係有啲係越南華僑，有啲有幾個咧，亦都係韓國人，所以我哋係以中國人同埋亞裔為主咯。咁就好似講翻我哋嗰個特色咧，就係、是、嗱，我哋食中餐，咁佢哋就比較適合自己個飲食啊、文化嗰啲啦。好似其他咁樣，你話俾杯冰水佢根本上係冇辦法飲嘅。我哋都係都係俾杯温水啊、開水啊咁樣，即係飲嘢方面啦。咁食嘢咧，亦都係好講中國人係中國胃啊嘛。即係你食西餐食多兩餐，你真係好肚餓，但係又即係又冇胃口去食，冇即係唔想食啊！咁佢哋食咧就
同埋西餐好多嘢係生嘅、凍嘅、生冷嘢、凍嘢，
所以佢哋好唔習慣
咯。即係都唔啱
食咯。係啦，咁我哋亦都好即係中國人亦都好注重湯水啦。咁我哋亦都係 週末一定會有老火湯俾佢哋啦。咁
直頭有煲埋湯。
係啊，我哋有煲埋湯。咁咧就平時亦都有間中都有啲湯水即係話調劑下嗰啲飲食啊，咁樣就兩個菜啊，咁亦同埋食飯啊，咁佢哋係好講究依啲。咁同埋講翻我哋嘅營養早餐啦，咁亦都係雞蛋、牛奶、麥片、麵包依啲係一定有啦。咁之外咧，我哋亦都係有中式嘅早餐。咁咧就譬如講有食。有時食粉啊，食面啊，或者係
食粥啊，
食粥啦，係啦，呢啲餃子啊咁樣，咁佢哋咪即係覺得哦，我食得好，咁佢就呢、這個就係、是好主要咯，係啦。
咁、如果觀眾朋友咧就想嚟參觀你哋呢個東灣壽星樓或者華埠壽星樓，點聯絡你哋咧？
哦，咁就好容易啦，咁佢就隨時可以打電話約我哋啦。咁我哋嘅電話咧就係510-532-5986510-532-5986咁咧就東灣壽星樓嘅地址咧就係1301E31街屋倫，咁咧就或者係啦，打電話嚟我哋就再次詳細同你講啦，或者一下子未必記得到啦。咁我哋華埠壽星樓咧就喺屋倫嘅唐人埠，就係喺388號12街。
好，我哋多謝曬 Michael。咁啊，正如 Michael 所講嘅，其實咧東灣壽星樓咧已經成立咗10周年，咁而華埠壽星樓咧就1周年。咁啊，當日咧就冇幾耐前咧，佢哋亦都舉辦咗盛大嘅餐會，咁包括咧有午餐同埋晚餐嘅。咁我哋咧亦都即係我哋攝影朋友咧亦都有去到。咁依家咧大家就睇下當日嗰個10周年同埋1周年紀念嘅盛況。咁我依家咧就喺東灣壽星樓嘅現場，咁今日咧就係壽星樓呢個10周年嘅紀念，亦都係華埠壽星樓1周年嘅紀念。咁喺我身邊咧就其中一個咧壽星樓嘅搭檔喎，咁佢個名咧叫做 Teresa Low， 咁佢係代表森美醫院嘅。Hi Teresa， so could you please tell me, so what is the relationship between your hospital and the East Bay Living Assisted Living?
Okay, so I've known Alice and Michael for 10 years on inception of this facility, East Bay Assisted Living. It's a wonderful facility that helped our patients who left from our hospital, who couldn't go home, but needed some extended care, so they came here. And she is the type of person who would give them loving care like family. I loved it so much, I recommended 7 people here, including my father-in-law, who lived here for 2.5 years. He got the most loving care. We could trust them totally. I wasn't here, he was in good hands. She's like a nurse. She is a nurse, and I am a nurse. I could tell that she has that loving care. When I first met her and I went to her facility, she would sing that Barney song. I don't know if you know that Barney song on TV. It's like, I love you, you love me. She sang that out loud to all her residents and they were Aww, so happy.
That's so sweet.
I had another friend who stayed here. Her mother was a resident here. She too was a nurse, her daughter, who went to her medicine room and stayed. I have never seen such an immaculate medicine cabinet, so well organized. Nothing will ever go wrong with the residents that live here with their medicine. So to this day, I have high regards for Michael and Alice. They give the utmost care. If you have a loving person who needs to be extended care for, this is the place to be. It's 5-star+.
That's very nice to know. So you guys been working together for 10 years.
Yeah, 10 years.
Are there any stories to share?
I think the main thing is taking care of my father-in-law. My husband has 5 siblings and they totally trusted her. And for me being a nurse, I totally trusted her. And we had another friend who was at another facility, I won't say the name, but he was there for a long time and was not getting well with having diabetes. Alice, being a nurse, took him from the other facility, brought him here. He was well in 3 months, went home, could walk. His diabetes was out of control. Was the most fantastic story I could share. She really cared for her patients, her residents.
Well, that's very impressive. Thank you.
You're welcome.
咁依家喺我身邊咧，就屋倫嘅社區領袖同埋市長代表陳石鵬先生喎。咁啊 ，Carl 你好，
你好。
係 Carl， 咁我想問一下啦，你今日係嚟支持呢個東灣壽星樓啦，係咪？你同佢哋認識咗好耐？
其實我認識咗佢哋好耐㗎啦。咁尤其是咧，佢呢個東灣壽星樓咧，除咗呢度呢個地點之外嘅話咧，佢華埠咧有一個地點。咁我相信最重要一樣嘅咧，我哋其實咧喺我哋嘅屋倫市當中啦，有好多嘅居民咧都係老人家，亦係好需要人照顧嘅。咁而且佢東灣壽星樓咧喺咁多年當中咧， 即係嗰個聲譽幾好，同埋咧好多老人家，我識得啲即係聽啲朋友講咧，佢哋即係令到好多嘅，尤其是係中國人嘅老人家咧，即係覺得翻到嚟好似自己屋企一樣。咁所以變咗佢哋家人咧好放心。你見到啲嗰啲啲住喺度嘅老人家都好啦，個個都好精神、好健康，所以變咗咧。我都好高興咧，能夠今次咧係參與佢今次呢一個活動，同埋佢呢個活動當中咧，最特點咧就係咧就係讚揚翻佢哋自己所有嘅員工，所以呢一樣嘢咧，我覺得係幾好，尤其是我哋屋聯社嚟咁講咧，如果冇小商業嘅話咧，我相信咧呢一個係最重要一個環節，令到我哋經濟發展，尤其是呢啲員工咧，佢哋真係出心出力咧照顧老人家咧，係值得讚揚。
尤其是依家房屋短缺啊！
冇錯，房屋短缺當中嘅話咧，而家有咁嘅地方能夠俾到我哋好多嘅所謂安居樂業嘅地方嘅話咧，我哋咧就好等大家高興。
好，我哋多謝曬 Carl。
我哋依家節目時間到咗，多謝大家嘅收睇。